the clamping force of a vise can easily both thin and flat work pieces. Now, it's for these situations that we've designed the SmartVac 2 vacuum work holding system to hold what a vise can't. This saves you time while giving you peace of mind knowing that your parts are held securely. Let me give you a quick overview of the system. The vacuum power unit, also known as the VPU, is the heart of the system. It operates off of compressed air and generates a high power vacuum of 28 inches of mercury. We've made it really easy to work with and maintain. In fact, it only has two moving parts, this knob to turn the unit on and off, and this vacuum indicator button that draws flat when you're at maximum vacuum. There's no need to hook up a vacuum gauge. Flat means max vacuum. Another benefit is that it doesn't need any coolant traps or particle filters like traditional electric pumps. Any coolant or small chips that get pulled into the VPU simply pass through the system's exhaust port. Because of this, it's designed to be mounted on the machine table inside the enclosure. The VPU is also extremely efficient. It uses only 0.8 CFM of compressed air, which is kind of like the equivalent of blowing on a hot cup of coffee. The only trade-off for this extreme efficiency is a lower vacuum flow rate, but once you're at maximum vacuum level, there's no more air left to move, leaving the CFM rating irrelevant. By the way, it only takes about 2 seconds to reach maximum vacuum level on our largest chuck. This is where traditional vacuum pumps will continue spinning to maintain their vacuum level by trying to pull air that just isn't there. The VPU works smarter, not harder. Let's talk about our vacuum chucks. We offer a series of sizes to meet your specific work holding needs. Our chucks are designed and manufactured to be versatile and worry-free. They start out as a solid block of 6061 aluminum. We blanch or grind them to a very consistent flatness, then machine in all their features, which includes the 9 inlet ports to hold multiple parts at a time. Now, if you have even larger parts, you can connect multiple chucks to a single VPU using our twin base connection kit. And finally, we clear anodize them to provide a barrier against electrolytic corrosion between the chuck and the table. Now, if you have parts that don't match the grid pattern, usually smaller circular parts, then our customizable top plates are the perfect solution. They're 3/8 thick aluminum plates in which you machine a gasket groove to match the profile of the part. They're also perfect for locating those second op pieces using pins or even putting the parts in pockets. Now, if you're new to vacuum work holding, check out our SmartVac 2 starter packages, which contain everything you need to get started, including the VPU, a chuck size of your choice, all the hoses and fittings, the regulator, and plenty of gasket. Now, everything's available to be purchased online 24/7 at PiersonWorkholding.com.